Hello, and welcome to another unboxing video. Today, I'll be unboxing my stationery haul from part 2 of Simply Gilded's 2022 Holiday and Christmas release. This was once again another successful release in my book. I mentioned in my last video where I unboxed the part 1 release that I'm actually not a fan of the signature bow washi or when it's a previously released design in a different colorway. This release once again had options that were unique, which I appreciated. Once again, I opted for deco sheets instead of full kits. It was both cost-effective and less wasteful for my journaling purposes. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this unboxing of my Simply Gilded Stationery haul. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. It lets me know that you want to see more videos like this one. If you want to keep seeing my videos, be sure to also subscribe and click on that notification bell so you know when I upload my next video. Until next time, goodbye.